Johnson up over the football to snap it.